February 13th, 1988, Tony Matula, author of Lottery, witnessed the first interstate lottery. It scared the hell out of him. He wrote and brought to life the unknown possibilities when one person wins a lottery prize of $763 million. In this case, an enemy of the United States of America. Lottery spanned six decades, beginning in 1957, when a terroristic cell moved to the United States. 60 years later, 2019, the same terroristic cell wins $763 million, resulting in a crushing, devastating blow to the United States of America. Lottery will put you in the front seat to experience this Iraqi cell as they travel through decades, filled with hatred, revenge, patriotism, murder, suicide, marriage, divorce, illicit affairs, character assassination, money laundering, and more.